that of the Tennessee Birdwalk, Jack Blanchard and Misty Morgan.
Take away the trees and the birds all have to sit upon the ground. Oh, take away their wings and the birds all have to walk to get around. Take away the bird baths and dirty birds will soon be everywhere. Take away their feathers and the birds will walk around in underwear. Take away their and the birds will have to whisper when they sing. Chirp, chirp. Take away their common sense, they'll be headed southward in the spring. Oh, remember me, my darling, when spring is in the air and the bald-headed birds are whispering everywhere. When you see them walking southward in their dirty underwear, this Tennessee bird walk. Some trees so the birds won't have to sit upon the ground. Oh, how about some wings so the birds won't have to walk to get around? How about a bird bath or two so the birds will all be clean? How about some feathers so their underwear no longer will be seen? So the birds won't have to whisper when they sing. Chirp, chirp. And how about some common sense so they won't be blocking traffic in the spring? Oh, remember me, my darling, when spring is in the air and the bald-headed birds are whispering everywhere. When you see them walking southward in their dirty underwear, this Tennessee bird walk. Chirp, chirp. That's Tennessee bird walk. Chirp, chirp.
You're going to lay an egg any minute.
My wife, I got me out of the army.